should the lights flash? Can you hear the crowd roar? They're calling your name. They're feeling your game.
Gentlemen, welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, Where Fame Lives, brought to you by MTN. Introducing your hosts, Bolanle and Joseph!
Hello, West Africa. Welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9. I am Joseph Benjamin.
And I am Bolanle Olukani. Over the years, Project Fame West Africa has generously given out 27 cards to our winners and 4 cards to our voters with the highest number of votes.
Essentially, the stakes are higher, and of course, this year is no exception because there's only one space at the top for the grand prize winner.
That's right. However, we have had amazing runners-up who have gone into the music industry to make us very, very proud.
And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we'll open the show with one of such persons. Please, we give to you Season 7 finalist, the Bojo Master, Emekus! Say una dey house today. Una know this new one.
No be contraband, I no be YC, I be your jackaban. Make you don't hear anybody when they miss you. For all my fans, you be number one. True love, no, they come easy. I no claim to be star boy, easy. I'm not the Mr. Right, but I go treat you right. Any darkness for your life, me, I go shine my light. Though I'm not the preacher, baby girl, I promise I'm not the woman beater. Anytime you come and fuck me, I go answer, baby.
Open the door to your heart, make her enter.
Oh, my baby, your love is sweet to me
like honey. I don't go many to go see your mommy and your daddy. Oh, my baby, mm-hmm. Oh, my baby, your love is sweet to me like honey. I don't go many to go see your mommy. And your daddy, oh my baby.
Verse 2. How I love you go past the test of time. Bubbles come and they waste their time. See, baby, make your wish. Anything we find a wish. If love is a claim, I go go panty. Be the only sugar we go there. You're my sweetness, my princess. Knocking on your door like you over witness. Though I'm not the preacher, baby girl, I promise I'm not the woman beater. Anytime you come, I phone me, I go.
Baby, open the door to your heart when I enter. Oh, my baby, your love is treating me like mine.
baby.
One more time.
Hey, hey. Oh, my baby. Your love just sweet to me like honey.
Yeah.
I don't go mind if we go see you.
Another round of applause for Makers. Brilliant. Makers, see all the energy you brought on the stage. It's obvious you've evolved. You've become an amazing superstar. So tell us, how has it been with you, brother?
Oh my, thank God.
Uh-huh.
I thank God. And I learned so much when I was in the academy. Thank you, Mommy J, Uncle Ben, Miss CJ. I'll be using everything that I've learned. And I thank God to be doing.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Emirkus. We're going to be seeing a lot more of him. And of course, he has a new video. That's right, you do?
Jehovah Witness.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Jehovah Witness. That's the song I do now.
For this song.
Yeah.
So you guys check it out on YouTube. Thank you very much. Ronald,
thank you.
Brilliant. It's an awesome performance by Emirkus, and what an amazing way to kick off tonight's show. But before we go on, let's see a little reminder of what went down on this stage last night.
Eye of a tiger is the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of a rival. And the last lone survivor stops his playing goodnight and is watching us all in the eye.
That was a beautiful medley by our contestant. It's always great to see them get better with every passing week. So a round of applause for them one more time.
So from here, I will be announcing the names of those who made it to the bottom five list. Sadly, but yeah. The first contestant from this batch, winner, Steve.
Dakwa, you are on probation. Oluchi, you are on probation tonight. Gabriel, you are on probation. Opening up the stage tonight is winner, and she's going to be singing The First Cut is the Deepest by Sheryl Crow.
Tonight, we love you, but we're going to save winner.
Now let's move it over to the faculty.
We go with Dakwa.
All right, let's start with you, Para. Please reveal. All right, Okemute. Ellie. And Yusuf. Mirabelle.
The contestants who escaped the bottom five list have saved Aluchi.
Sadly, Steve. and Gabriel have left the competition, but we always wish them the very best in their musical journeys.
That's right. Today, contestants will be performing some great tunes with street appeal, which have been selected by you, the viewers. But for those of you who could not follow our daily shows this week, here are some of the week's highlights from the Academy.
The last person to sit.
Yeah,
so we let me. Don't be too careful, though. Some people. The winner of the game is Mirabel. Mirabel is our new captain. You need to trust yourself first.
Don't worry about the judges. Don't worry about the faculty. Don't worry about the music. Trust yourself.
Think about yourself and think about what value do you hold most dear? What is really, really important to you?
You need to know how to maximize opportunities in the sense that you being here, even you, if they had auditioned, even if you had three no's, like if they auditioned you and you showed on TV and you had three no's, that was an opportunity. Because a couple of people have seen your face, so you could work on it, you know. Not now talk that you are in the house already.
You should have the winning spirit, right? But also understand that this is a fantastic platform, you know, and you have the internet.
You need to start building your profile. And what I mean building is by documenting everything you do.
Let me hear you guys, your group song.
Staying alive.
Okay. It's okay. If you don't do that, if you learn how to engage your core. Ha!
Ha!
Feel that thing.
Ha!
You get to a point where you're supposed to sustain a note, hold it, or do many notes. How do you do it without falling off the stage? It's your core. First, do deep breathing, abdominal breathing.
Back on the street.
Rising up. Sing it.
I don't know.
Hey!
Sir, I don't know.
You don't know it.
She just gave me.
Hold hands, both of you. Very good. And take the wedding march. Bien, bien, bien. Let's go. Bien, bien, bien. Are you looking for a wedding ring? Just go.
Let us welcome those who are responsible for grooming our contestants. Of course, we're starting out with our Academy Principal, Jacques Silva. And our Music Director, Ben Obewi. Hey. And our Voice Coach, Ige. And to our Dance Instructor, Lovette.
Now let's move over to a panel of judges. Of course, starting with the international recording artist, the ever graceful B.B. Broom.
Thank you very much.
The CEO of Vivace Records, T.Y. Mix. And Mr. Rich and Famous himself, Praise. And of course, to our viewers right here in Ultima Studios, Lagos, please give yourselves a warm round of applause. Awesome.
And last but not least, we cannot say welcome to our over 2 million views from our online friends. Yes, 2 million.
That's right, it's a lot.
Who passionately follow us on all of our social media platforms. Thank you so much.
And if you haven't joined our online family, the addresses are scrolling on your screen as we speak. Log on and connect with us.
Do you sometimes wonder what the contestants are up to during the week? I mean, I know I do. I stalk them all over the place. But if you do not, you can find that out on our daily show screening across various stations in West Africa.
And you can watch Beyond the Dailies and get extended uncut versions of the show through our streaming service on the GetTV page. Log in and get in on everything going on with your favorite contestant.
You can also vote for your favorite contestant and Stern World prizes. All you need to do is send PF to 303 from an MTN line, of course. Season 9 super subscription for 7 days, all for 100 Naira.
That's right, 100 Naira. Please don't forget that this season, you can have the chance to gain first-hand experience of how a TV production like Project Fame works and also get paid. No prior experience in production is required, but applicants must be above 18 years and willing to learn.
Interested candidates, all you need to do is send your name and mobile number to 33854, and it costs 50 Naira for that text. There are only 4 slots available, and all successful candidates will be notified.
And as we said before, today's show promises to be great as contestants. We'll be singing great tunes with massive street appeal, street songs selected by you, the viewers. All of this is going to happen after this quick commercial break. Let's take a breather. Thank you. We'll be right back.
When you think of it, there's no such thing as a right size. There's only the size that's right for you. Our needs are different, so choose the size that suits your needs. Introducing the MTN Extra Value Bundles, call and data bundle plans designed to suit any size of life. Load 1,000 Naira to get a medium bundle and choose between more of voice or more of data. Whichever you choose, you get amazing extra value. Bundles are also available in large and extra large. Dial *131# to get started.
Hello! To win lots and lots of cash and VIP seats at the Project Fame Live Gala shows, just dial *710# to open your Diamond Yellow account. Then save 2,000 Naira for 7 days. To save, deposit 2,000 Naira at any Diamond Bank branch or just transfer from any bank account in Nigeria. You could be one of 15 winners who will win a VIP seat at a live gala show. Plus, you could be one of 10 viewers to win 5,000 Naira and 10,000 Naira cash each. Or the big prize for 5 lucky viewers who will win 20,000 Naira every weekend. Terms and conditions apply. Project Fame West Africa Season 9. What a feeling!
That's right, the contestants are set to take to the stage. Well, the first contestant for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. To host here?
Project Fame Battalion. I'm the one chosen by the higher forces to castrate this occasion.
All right, that's fine. But we will lead and
so,
you follow.
With immediate effect, Joseph Bolale, I need you to step aside.
Stop pushing me,
No, no, no. Klaus. Klaus, okay, hold on. This is what we're going to do, all right?
Okay.
You're welcome to host the show with us tonight.
They're talking to me from above. They said, I do not share. They told me. They said, I should not share. I'm the one to do it on
no,
my
no, own. No, we lead you follow. We lead you follow.
Do you know my name? I'm the ship lieutenant. I didn't follow.
Is going on. Please let's welcome Yusuf singing Loke Loke by Sean Tizzo.
Let's push my buttons.
And if you ask me, I go tell them, say, oh Lord God, go love me, I want to. And if you ask me, I go tell them, say, come my hope you open Jericho. Papa don't show me to be all you call me. Papa don't show me to be all you call me. Loke loke, loke loke la malo. Loke loke, loke loke la malo. Loke loke. Loke loke la malo, loke loke, loke loke la malo. Arini le inu bele si, ange fosu inu bele ro. Waiting man go do, I must do work before man go top. Buffalo loke, buffalo loke, papa wa buffalo ru, bori lo son iya la ya wa. Mo la la ru to be loke baba baba won oka mi asare la azaki arogun idaki akikiri kiri kakiri o ti na le 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 zara se no le mo lo gata ko lo pira won jo and if you ask me I go tell them say Mama will be open Jericho. Boss, Papa don't show me. You be all for me. Papa don't show me. You be all for me. Everybody sing it out, let's go sing. Loke loke la malo. Loke loke, loke loke la malo. Ani loke loke. Loke loke la mala, loke loke, loke loke la mala. Eba! Everybody, okay, okay. We go wild, okay, okay. God on our
make of this performance.
Oh my goodness. See, my head hurts from laughing, man. Okay, Yusuf, the truth is that you're gifted. You know, you're super, super gifted. you know how to carry people along. And one of the things I like about your performance this evening is that I like the fact that you listened to us. You know, you made a very good attempt at singing, not just the theatrics on stage, you actually sang.
That's right.
And I strongly believe that if you continue like this, you will get better and better at it.
Bibi, qu'est-ce que vous en pensez? Are you jealous of my French, please?
Alors, je ne savais pas que vous parlez français, là.
Oui, oui, un peu, un peu.
Vous parlez bien français, quand même, hein?
I don't know that one.
Je pense qu'il est très bien. I mean, like, I thought, like, you know, like, last week we were talking about your performances. You're a showman, and, you know, that comes across very naturally. And we're talking about you being in your element and singing. And today you were totally in your element. So je pense que c'est très bien.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling like a...
Move on.
I'm feeling like a boss right
now. All right, thank you very much, Yusuf. Thank you very much. Round of applause for Yusuf. And, of course, the guy who just took over the stage, Falls, the bad guy. Can you guys get out now? Can you guys get out? What? When Falls steps into the building, he turns everywhere around. Come on. All right, moving on, ladies and gentlemen. Up next to perform is Oluchi singing for Tom Belly by Omaomi.
Say you like me, me self tell you my own, yeah. When you reach to buy me fine things, you want a right idea. If I tell you, say make you do me better, try understand. As a woman, will I give plenty money? Show me, say you be spending money. You be chairman, love before party, yeah. I am chairman, do something. Babu Rebe, I got buy me bottom bell, I cool my heart, yeah. I got buy me bottom bell, I cool my heart, yeah. Everybody say,
I swear, I think you will, you must swear. Ayo, ayo, you must swear. I think you will, you must swear. Ayo, ayo, you
This is our appearance, so perfect. Oluchi, I love your appearance.
I love yours.
In fact, this shoe you are wearing, I'm so confident, if anything like flood or natural disaster, you will come out on top. I believe in you. Judges, what do you make of this performance?
Go ahead.
Praise, praise, no, praise, you have not spoken. Praise that you are the one. You have not spoken. What do you make of this?
Hi, Oluchi. First of all, I think you had an amazing set, which worked really well for your performance. It was a good performance, but at some point, I felt you were shouting, to be honest. And I mean, you guys might disagree with me, but I just felt you were shouting at some point. But however, it was a great performance for me, though.
I love it. I loved it. I loved it. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Fowls. You can get up the stage. Yes. Well, up next to perform is Pere. And he's going to be singing Alubarika by Pato Ranking.
Judges, don't take this too serious. We're just here to have fun. Are you ready? Feel free to sing along. Yeah, man, I need to see ya. Like this. Are you ready? Listen. Me no move from nothing to something. That was my story. Every day me popping something. Me give ta the glory to all them girls when me put pan a long tin. I'm so sorry. Me dey pan a journey of money counting. Jano say this boy na holy. Me say Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika. Blessings all I see. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say blessings all I see. Yeah, yeah. Jano say them a know me as a busybody. Every time I come, me get a busybody. Me be hustling from place to place, oh yeah. Me say hustling from place to place. Listen, back then, me I was so filthy. But now I'm filthy rich, yeah. Jano say nobody go be stop me. Even if you're a witch. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say blessings all I see. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say from Lagos down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika. Blessings all I see. Listen. I say Pere, re, re. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let me hear you say Pere, re, re. Oh, Right now, me get a record label. Pure champagne, no red label. Me girlfriend, Jenny not Mabel. Me no get a vino can, I no evil. Alubarika, Alubarika. Sing along from Jason down to America. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say blessings all I see. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say boy else are down to project fame. Alubarika, Alubarika. Me say blessings all I see. Yeah, yeah. Ja blessings to everybody.
Okay.
That was
ladies and gentlemen.
One day I'm stuck. Do you are singing that music? Are you having Caribbean background? You are not having? Okay. You sing it so passionately.
Judges, what do you make of this? Baby, express yourself.
Well, I don't know.
From the art.
I don't know. Are you coming on every time instead of Joseph?
No. I took over the show.
Oh,
Joseph is excavated from this place. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you so much.
You gotta talk. We think you're great. We really loved it. We loved the way you sang. You know, you came on and you sing. You know, it's a reggae kind of simple song, but you sang and you carried us along, and it was really suave and nice.
I
we
agree.
Love what you do, Pere.
Yeah. On to the Faculty of Intelligence.
Pere, re, re. Oh, that was so, so beautiful. First of all, you look absolutely wonderful.
And then what I loved about your performance was your engagement of the audience. And there's something about you, because you have such an incredible range when you sing. You can go high, you can go low, you know. For the first time, you didn't hide behind your falsettos. You just did an incredible, rich sound.
Very good. Oh, wonderful. Ah, Jocke Sclaver is loving you. How do you feel on this occasion? You never experienced it.
I never experienced it. This is still my show.
No, that's okay. Let's go. Let's
okay,
go.
Just so you know.
I'm sorry.
All right, moving on. Up next to perform is Worry. That's right. Kite is singing I Concord by Timaya featuring Don Jazzy.
Everybody now. She you conquer. She be you conquer. She be you conquer. She you conquer. See, the boy don't fight.
I conquer.
They say I'm rude.
I conquer.
Be I'm brass.
I conquer.
And everything.
I conquer.
Like go dance.
I conquer.
And that the Bekuna dance.
I conquer.
One name Shaka Kano. See the guy like me. Have you ever seen a boy like me before? After all of this scandal, I still the scattered flow. Anywhere you go, now so my music you go. Gata, Bekele, Jeti ya Bekele, Adiba, Bekele, Jumpa Raga, Bekele, Mepcha Kikati, Bekele, everybody, Bekele, see, aha, Bekele, ah, Bekele, ah, sure you come. Shebi you conquer, everybody conquer. Shebi you conquer. Now me get the season 9. Now me go with Project Fame. The very, very Project Fame. Ah, the very Project Fame. Conquer. Shebi you conquer. Shebi you conquer. Shebi you conquer. People them love me and I know. See, my papa God them bless me and I know. Oh, you both, you love my style. I they make you happy. The people them love my style. Them say I they make them happy. The mama and the papa them know me. Children just they happy. My brother Shaka Kahalo. Leka, Bekele. Jump to your Bekele. Leka, Bekele. Jump around that Bekele, see, Bekele, jump around that Bekele, make sure you start with the Bekele. Everybody now, everybody, Akube you conquer, Misige you conquer, Joke Joke see Wanko, Oga praise Wanko, Oya Tiwa mix, my baby bro, everybody say you conquer, I say Una conquer, Shebi you conquer. Everybody come, show you come, shebi una come. Oh yeah, when they shake your bottom, oh oh, shake your bottom, oh oh. Oh, oh. Seen a boy like me before? Have you ever seen a boy like it? Oh, see, have you seen a boy like me? Oh, before. Oh, you won't go. Don't see my time before.
What do the judges make of it?
Wow. Wow.
Do you conquer?
Yes, I conquer.
I conquer.
I'd like to go into the specifics of your performance, which is You know, it's one thing to do a copyrighted song and just do it and sound great at it. But it's another thing to take a copyrighted song and just own the song. What you have done tonight is you have given that song your own interpretation. You have remixed, remade, re-everything to that song. You know, and one of the things I like about is that you're very spontaneous. You know, even your delivery, you're very spontaneous. You know, you use your environment. You're like a very good comedian who will just make jokes at anything he sees instantly. And that is very good. That is creativity at its peak. Well done. Well done.
Hey, your fans are in the house, Oshé. Number 9. Wait a minute. Now, on to the faculty of expertise.
You see, the word here is creativity. You are a brilliant, creative individual. And I would like to thank everybody here. You see, you do not discriminate. Any song that comes, all of you. Well done, Kite. Well done.
My. Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Awesome. Up next to perform is Mirabel singing Johnny by Yemi Alade. What's your relationship status? Are you single? It's complicated. I'm afraid of you. Not afraid of you. That's my favorite song. You just put on one double record. Judges, what do you make of it?
Yeah, we sure liked it.
Well, we're noticing that you're all coming out of your shell. So now we're seeing the performer, we're seeing the singer, we're seeing the artist. And you're a little bit shy, but you're coming out of that shyness. We found that you are very performant. Don't sacrifice the singing part for the performances, okay? Because it's what we want to see you express the most. But it was great. I mean, like, the criticism is just like that small. Thank all right?
You. Thank you very much. Thank you, Fouls. Yes, yeah, of course, go ahead.
She's the one, yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you.
Of course. Thank you, judges and faculty. Let's go for a quick commercial break. Take a breather. We'll be right back with more performances. Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. Tonight, our contestants are singing songs chosen by you, the viewers. And next to perform is Winner, and she's going to be singing a song by our very own. She's going to be singing Emini Bola by Chidinma.
Oh,
Your name is Winner. Wow. So that means you cannot lose. It do not look good. Judges, what do you think? Prince,
hi, Winner. It was quite an interesting build-up to your performance. And we could all feel the energy at the end of your performance. And it was quite amazing to see you rap. And in any artist, I always like to look for versatility because it's key. It's the survival. It's what makes an artist survive. And I mean, you brought your A game, and well done. Well done.
All right, thanks, Praise. Or thank you, Fowls, rather. Thank you, Winner. All right, our next performance is going to be coming from Elizabeth, and she is going to be singing Standing Ovation by Tiwa Savage, featuring Olamide.
Do way you kill that record, the way you do the rap part, the Olamide part. In fact, it just showed that you are somebody that is vice versa. You can go like this, you can still go like this. Which genre of music do you represent? Everything. Wonderful stuff. I love you so much. Judges, what do you think?
You're so cute.
Wow. Elizabeth, I will say that was a very, very happy performance.
Yeah.
It was absolutely happy. Like, you know, I like that thing. I like the way you leaped through the performance. You know, you were doing that thing, you know. I just liked it. I really liked it. Praise said it was nonchalantly interesting. Like, you know, the way you did what you did, it's like, oh man, no really saying though, but let's sing anyways. That was amazing. And the good thing about you is that you also sang.
Yeah.
You sang through the performance, which was good. Then I also like the creativity you put towards the end of owning the song. You see, the truth is, most of the songs you guys are performing, we've heard them 1,000 times. You know, they're one of our biggest songs in Africa. You know, and seeing you do that song in a different way is very, very captivating. This is the best of you that I've seen.
They said that you are a very, very bad guy. I love it. On to the faculty.
Oh,
faculty
God.
Of Colorful Noise.
That is it.
You know, when we have a contestant that makes us look good, we're very proud of that contestant. You listen to every single thing that we taught you. Please, everybody, give it up to Miss Lovett here. Miss Lovett, Miss Lovett, Miss Lovett. Now, yes, I know they said that, you know, your performance, let me use praise words, was nonchalantly interesting. But the truth of the matter is, the amount of work she put into this performance, you guys have no idea. When you leap from one part of the stage to the other, your breath goes. Mm. Once your breath goes, your tone goes with it. But she held it down. She sang, she made the song her own. It was hard, let me tell you. It was hard, but it was beautiful to watch. You put it all together like this.
Ah! Swag, swag.
Well done.
Nonchalant. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Swag. Thank you, Michael. Fantastic. Our next performance is going to be coming from Ellie, and he's going to be singing Finally by Mastercraft featuring Sarkode. A round of applause for him as he makes his way to the stage.
Are you ready? Finally, oh, it's about to go down. Finally, oh, it's about to go down. Where my baby, oh, it's about to go down. All my sexy ladies, it's about to go down. Boy, I just so okay. Velu, 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 maya, maya. Come on. Boy, I just so okay. Velu, 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 maya, maya. Boy, I just so okay. Velu, 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 maya, maya. Come on, oh yeah, I'm so okay. Bello, 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 maya, maya. I used to mesmerize. Tell me that my baby mama gon' make it to the end. And I thought I was in love until I met my wife. It be like she do me voodoo, she tell me to bulu bulu. Or be a me that brain, too much sex to fight. Me the office, busy, they checking the Twitter and in the Facebook. Looking for new pics to like, I'm not gonna lie. And body, do what you because I'm with the size. You be princess, hey, there she goes. Come on, you know my baby, guess right. Miss on the kitchen, I'm a business to roast. Miss the universe, the ground, I'm putting my team back. Sharing now we're back, taking prizes. Coming now, we're back to corner, cutting license. I'm a person, I'm into my baby. I cannot leave you, I'm my baby. I love you. Finally, yo, oh, it's about to go down. Everybody, come on. Finally, yo, oh, it's about to go down. Where my baby, yo, oh, it's about to go down. All my sexy ladies, it's about to go down. Okay, well, maya, maya. Come on, oh, yeah, so okay.
to throw away the fire. See ya, what of a kind today? Boss my brain, see ya, bada. Hey, now my name's in the hala. We are starting down to the early morning with the hala. That's how that thing go, all my ringo. That's how that thing go. I like the way you put it on me, all my ringo. That's how that thing go. I like the way you put it on me. Yeah, great. But you know we've been so great. Yeah, from the early morning. But you know we, everybody come on, finally.
It's about to go down.
Come on, finally, oh, it's about to go down. Where my baby, oh. Sexy lady, oh, it's about to go down. Oh, you're so okay. Well, Maya. Come on, oh, you're so okay. Well, Maya. Come on, oh, you're so okay. Well, Maya. That's all that's in gold.
How to attract ladies like you. Ladies and gentlemen, that was magnificent. Judges.
Really well. Because we know you're shy. And we're trying to, we know you're shy. I mean, like, you didn't come on with your shades today, so. We know it's getting better. Yeah, but you sang, and when you sing, you know, we just forget about everything. We forget about you being shy. We forget about everything. We just see a performer, we see a singer, and you actually performed. Ellie, you've got a great voice, and that was really cool. He did the Sarkodie rap, too. I mean, like, it's not easy to rap Sarkodie. You know what I mean? Like, so
definitely not. You're a shy person. Elisa, are you a shy person?
Shy guy.
As in, when you are doing that stuff, are you also shy? I don't know.
Thank you, Fowls, for the kiss. Too much fire on this stage tonight. Our next performance is coming from Okemute, and she is going to be singing a song by Fino called Fara Fara, featuring Olamide.
Aha! Okay now!
Every day by day, I just celebrate. Everything I do, it just penetrate. I just want to say, oh, thank you to you, wow. See, I'm living like I get it just for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, na from ghetto. Oh, na 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 na. I just want to say, oh, thank you to you, wow. So father, eh. I call you if I follow one day you must query. See, I come from East, the Eta Street, brother, you know. Eti me pay, I come to street, you already know. Ima na unya hung wellen nundung kebe espe. Oya hung wellen ne gong keto ya o. Ima lende kwa palum butung kebe espe. Poke hung palum butung kako ya o. I'm so wanna conquer. Oh, look what I'm Mr. Wonder. So we can move by your wonder. I fire them with the thunder. In my dark, cause I wanna know you. No, no, no. My duty, oh, I cover myself, oh. My cat, you neck, and I'm head up, wanna put it. Every day by day, I just a celebrate, oh. Everything I do, it just a penetrate, oh. I just want to say, oh, thank you to you, oh. See, I'm living. The angels for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, na from ghetto. Oh, na 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 na. I just want to say, oh, thank you to your power. To reckon it, it ought to be father, father, eh. Hey, father, father, eh. Now private jets remain for me, Baba, you know.
Kobe, I never take a photo. You know easy to the deal with governor, but they my father figure the governor will be to me, oh. Since I lost my daddy, now he don't add up to me, eh. At the corner of the days where oh, who they hug me. It's a right about now, all my guests they sit down with me. I thank you for Akune Temba, I can't shower, eh. Now pass and all as me and my girls, they take shower, eh. Oh yeah, walele, where you there, oh. Where you go? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Walele, where you go? Walele. Aha.
Where you go? Walele.
Makatine kene mezo famo boye seke. Every day by day I just a celebrate. Everything I do we just a penetrate. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. I'm living life, I get it, and just come my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, na from ghetto. Oh na 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 na. I just want to say. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Thank you Jehovah.
Please, I
Bruce,
beg you.
No, I cannot take you.
Why can't you take me? Please.
I can't take you.
You're having some, you're having
the my angels in my gate won't allow you to pass. They won't allow you to pass, bros.
And
Pico,
I,
oh.
I thought I'm fresh. Ladies and gentlemen, all to the judges, what do you think? What do you think?
Wow, you're good.
Three bosa for Kemute, guys. It's not enough. Three bosa for Kemute. Kemute, you're an extraordinary performer. One thing I love about you is with every performance, you reinvent yourself. And that is key. That is amazing. And you also don't go low on your singing. Performance, your singing, there's that perfect equilibrium. So God bless you. Well done. Amazing performance.
On to the faculty. Faculty of...
Oh!
I did...
Oh! Faculty of... Oh! That was...
Faculty of Swagger.
That was such a magnificent... I'm looking at, it's electrifying the megawatts.
Oh my God.
The megawatts of energy that was spilling out of you. I could put you anywhere, on any stage, in any part of the world, and you would rock it. You would rock it. Oh. I beg.
I'm speechless myself. That was amazing. We have one final performance for the night, and it is going to be coming from Dapo, and he is going to be singing Is It Because I Love You by Little Cash. A round of applause for him as he makes his way to the stage.
Yeah! I want to follow on the top one small talk now. Shane, I want you. Oh, yeah, now let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, now let's go, yeah.
Now so I jam this girl for short pipes. When I toast that she come the blush show. I say she complete from head to toe. I swear to God, no be one show. I tell her, give me your number now. She said you have to earn it. If you really, really like me, BB, you just have to tell me. I'll find you. I'll find you. Baby, you know I want you. Don't be like Shah. Sure, you know you said you. Sure, you know you said you. Sure, you know I want you. Betty, no be Aisha. Because she's sweet like Oreke, oh yeah, yeah. Toba Fimile, yeah, Mope, oh yeah, yeah. Because she's sweet like Oreke, Oreke, oh yeah, yeah. Toba Fimile, yeah, Mope, oh yeah. You want to talk to the girl now? This not me love confession. No need for information. You got to come to my destination. Girl, just to ease my pain. We want love you forever. Please never tell me never. I know you smart and I know you wise. And girl, you must be clear. This not the way the girls them tell me on. Me love for you, no get the gun a million. Me love no go to chain like a million. You messing on me, you know silicon. Baby, get this thing into your head. That is why me I ask you say. Is it because I love you? Is it because I care? Is it because I promise that I'll always be there? Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, one for me, pasta. Yeah, baby, be a red jacku. It is with that top because it's with that. Toba for me, like, yeah, mope, yeah, mope, oh, yeah, yeah. Because it's with that. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Toba for me, like, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, now listen. After dating for 2 years, she said I am the coolest. She said she love me to return, she love me to the fullest. She love you when I kiss her, she loves you when I hug her. She loves you when we I'm sure that you understand. I don't find you, I don't find you. Baby, you know I love you. Don't be like Shah. Yeah, you know you said you. Yeah, you know you said bah. It's love it, yeah, you know I want you. Bet you know me, Aisha. Because you sweet like Toba for me like yeah, mope, oh yeah, yeah. Because it's sweet like Oreke, Oreke, oh yeah, yeah. Toba for me like yeah, mope, oh yeah, 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 mope, oh. My cutie pituri, Kodu bunny, Odu bunny, Cupcake, sweetheart, hello babe, sweetie, uwa, skibo robo skibo, tapsi robo skibo. Hey, come on now, Emile Matonso, Uncle Ben, feel it!
Skimo. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise one more time. Come on, come on. What? Last but never the least. So wonderful. Judges, what do you think? Qu'est-ce que vous en pensez?
That's quite an interesting performance, you know. We used to know a Dakpo that, you know, we sing right here waiting for you on that stage to a Dakpo who is now all the way up in the streets. I think I like that switch. And the good thing is that it is very believable. You know, it is believable. I like the energy you brought on stage. I like the attitude. I loved the interaction, both with your dancers. Well, did you interact with dancers? I can't remember, but you interacted with the crowd. Yeah. That was brilliant. Well done. Well done.
Okay. I love it. Ladies and gentlemen, up to the faculty. Faculty of expertise.
Pardon me.
I tried my
street
best.
Street take over. If you are searching for entertainment, Ebanodia, this is the one-stop shop for singing, dancing, and total entertainment. I'm with it. Dakpo, well done. It is good to have seen you switch from that very cute, shy individual to an individual who could actually entertain. Ah, Mom, see, I want to be by you.
You see?
Congratulations, you all brought it tonight. And you capped everything. Amazing performances tonight. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, Faculty of Rascality.
10 amazing performances have gone down on this stage tonight, but this is a competition, so it is now time for us to find out who will be put on probation.
That's right, but before that, I want to let you know that you can win lots and lots of cash and VIP seats at Project Fame Gala Live shows this season.
Just dial *710# to open your Diamond Yellow account. Then you save 2,000 naira for 7 days. Send PFDYA to 3582.
To save, just deposit 2,000 naira at any Diamond Bank branch or simply transfer from any bank account in Nigeria. And you could be one of 15 winners who will win a VIP seat at a weekly live gala show. Plus, you could be one of 10 viewers to win 5,000 naira.
Or another 10 who will win 10,000 cash prize. Or the big prize for 5 lucky winners who will win 20,000 naira every weekend.
Great. So while we wait for the judge's verdict, let's take a breather. We'll be right back, guys.
All right. Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. All of the contestants are on stage. It is now time to find out which one of them will be put on probation by the judges.
You guys have improved a lot.
A lot.
I'd like us to give a round of applause to the faculty. Yes, and to yourselves, actually. Yeah. You know, you guys should be excited. You know, we're really happy about what some of you have done tonight. However, you know, you guys have to go on probation. Tonight, everyone is on probation. With the exception of a few of you whom we think have done brilliantly well tonight. And on that list, we have Okemute. You are not on probation tonight. Ellie, you are not on probation tonight.
Two more people are not on probation tonight. Elizabeth. And the last person. Kite.
Judges, the top four performers for the night have been saved from probation. So 6 people are up for possible elimination next week.
The question is, who is your favorite amongst this 6? It is now up to you to vote, and we always say vote some more, because next week, the 5 of these contestants with the least number of votes will have to perform one more time to see if they can be saved by the judges, the faculty, or their fellow contestants.
Remember, it is not enough to support them in the studio and root for them on social media. You have to put your money where your heart is. So vote, vote, and keep voting for your favorite contestant.
That's right. Now you can vote via our SMS or our website or Google. To vote for your favorite contestant, all you need to do is send that person's number to 306 if you are in Nigeria. And to our viewers in Ghana, please send the number to 1745.
To vote for your favorite contestant online, just click on vote while watching their videos online. Now here are their voting numbers. Yusuf's number is 18.
Winner's number is 17.
Barra's number is 13.
Aluchi's number is 12.
Mirabel is 10.
And Dapo's number is 3. All right, remember that these votes must come from an MTN line, of course. Voting will start from now till Friday, 3 p.m. Nigerian time. Remember, we say you can vote as many times as you want for your favorite contestants so they do not leave the competition.
That's right, and you can watch our shows every day of the week on selected stations. Check the website for additional information. Well, that's our show for tonight, guys.
We had a good time, didn't we?
Of course. Did you guys have fun tonight?
Yeah!
Make some more noise. Did you have some fun?
They're not making noise.
Wait. We're done with the show, okay?
You want to sign out without me?
Hello,
leave the premises.
Stop pushing me, Faust, Joe. You're so ungentlemanly.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's official. We're about to sign out. My name is Faust, a.k.a. Faust, the bad guy. You need to do the trademark sign out. The problem is that people really understand. You're not familiar with this manner of operation.
Okay, educator.
Let me acclimatize you. This is how you operate. When you want to sign out, you'll say, kisses.
Okay.
All
right.
Ready? All right. Ready.
Kisses. Good night. See you guys next week. Joseph, no?
No.
You don't want to do it?
No.
Joseph, you're such a spoil sport.
Hello?
You are not confident in yourself. No, that's okay. I understand.
Well, whatever. Kisses. All right, guys, see you next week.
Watch exclusive Project Fame content on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Send PF to 303 to get the Project Fame super subscription, and you can watch much more for much less. Only 100 naira for 7 days.
Brought to you by MTN.